Edmund's been taking HapKiDo now for a few months, and it's been a dramatic change. He really did not want to come. When I first brought him here, I sort of brought him kicking and screaming. But as soon as he came in and worked with Instructor Lopresti, he fell in love with it. He's been enjoying it ever since. He's gotten to become a yellow belt, really enjoying it. It's brought a great degree of focus to his personal life, school, and it's been a great influence.